I think they'll always be a tough game. Like, there is some rivalry there. You know, we play Wanderers twice in the first four rounds. And that's a really big rivalry, you know, crosstown rivals. So that'll be a tough game. And, you know, all the girls in both teams know each other. We have some new recruits from the Wanderers as well. So, yeah, it'll be quite competitive, I think. Newcastle as well, it's always a competitive game, and you know, they have a fair bit of experience as well in a few of their players, like Tara Andrews and Hannah Brewer and Cass Davis. So yeah, I think it'll be a tough game, but we have a very similar team to last year, so yeah, we're hoping to start the exact same way as we did last year, which was 6 wins in the first 6 games. Which really set us up nicely for the finals too. When I saw the draw, I was really happy about it. Yeah, I think, you know, we're very familiar with these teams. A lot of the girls do play in the New South Wales NPL as well. So, yeah, a lot of these players we're familiar with. We know how they play. Yeah, I think it really gives us a good shot to go kind of back-to-back with that chance of winning the premiership again and also the championship. You know, we want to go one better. So yeah, I think it'll be a really good start to the season. Like, I was just having a think about it and don't really know what to expect of them. Like, we haven't heard any signings just yet. So unsure whether it's going to be, you know, a New Zealand based team, as in terms of the majority of their recruits being from New Zealand, or they're going to recruit from Australia. You know, the travel ban at the moment has proved quite difficult. But yeah, it'll be kind of, I guess, unknown territory for us. But yeah, it'll be really exciting, the doubleheader. And it's in school holidays, so yeah, hoping that a really good crowd will be able to get around us and yeah, make for a really great atmosphere. Yeah, I think that's very exciting. Definitely the Sydney-based fans, I imagine they'll be very keen to get back to it. You know, the NRL continued, obviously, in the AFL over in Queensland, and you know, I think myself tuning into those games occasionally, you get quite jealous seeing people in the crowd watching the games live. So yeah, hopefully it'll give people an incentive to come out. You know, it's summer, it's school holidays, so yeah, bring the whole family down and watch the game. Yeah, I guess what these last 3 months have proved is that, you know, we do take for granted, I guess, our freedom. So yeah, I think people will really want to take advantage of that and get out to the game.